I gave up my seat.
It's gotta be 20 clicks. Through them?
Can you catch me?
Jose Jefe.
Wow, looks like we're fully booked. Better grab my seat.
There better be food on this flight. Ticket, please.
Oh, sorry. Must be my old jacket.
This'll do.
Oh my God, you're Emma John, right? And Robert Steele? Can I get a selfie?
She always likes surprises.
Medkit! Off out of here. Oh, yes, someone else made it. It's not hoarding, if I'm sure I'll use it someday. Almost there.
Will you stop firing those bloody flares?
What?
Stop firing. What was that?
There's something in the plane. Stay back.
Hey, calm yourself now.
Anyone hurt?
Just a few bruises. We got lucky. I'm Michael.
Danny.
This is fucking tremendous!
Emma, darling, I'm so sorry about Robert.
Why? I mean, this is all his fault, the selfish wanker! Will you stop standing there and find me some fucking shoes?
You're right, boy. You got blood coming out your ears like...
What? I can't hear you! I got blood coming out of my ears.
Well, I mean, what are we going to do?
Not stand around here like idiots?
People, this is Emma Jaunt.
Grand.
Of course you know what a huge star she is, Romero winner no less. We need to get her home to safety.
What was that?
Careful.
Let's give it a lash. Whoa, hey.
My wife.
Oh, Jesus. She's got a pulse. Small mercies.
This off me.
Give us a hand, then.
Michael, help.
Ready? Lift.
It's too heavy. I think they're getting closer. We need to go.
Look, we can't just leave him here to die.
I mean, perhaps we should stay.
Darling, the world needs you. They'll protect them.
Will I? Yeah?
Okay, Michael, if you're sure. Here is my address, in case you change your mind. Good luck.
With friends like you, I'll need it.
I'll call the army. Send help. Go.
Hey, are you Emma Trant?
Sure. Fantastic. No bother at all. Off you go. A fellow survivor. Looks like they're in shock.
Fuck off out me face!
They can be killed. I need a better weapon. What do I do? If I knock that tire down, it'll barbecue them. Ha! Fuck the lot of you! Right. Where was I? How are we meant to get out of this, like? Hey. Jesus.
Oh, God. How the fuck did this happen? It's not meant to be like this.
Deep breaths now. Have some water. Wake up now, Bjor. Can you hear me? Have a little drink of water for me. Do you good? Fuck me! I was trying to help you!
Oh, my God.
gonna do? 66 Alpine Drive. I've woken up in worse places. Somehow I'm pretty sure I'm in Bel-Air. Hope it's the right bit of it. Ugh, I feel like soft boy. Alpine Drive. Legend. If I cut through this place, I'll come out right by Emma John's. Ah, breaker's missing. Open sesame. Circuit breaker. Pipe wrench. There you are. Perfect fit. Dodge plenty of punches and mosh pits. This is just like that. Not feck off. Locked? Need another way in. Hello? Oof. Shit went down here. Can't get through here. Hey! Anyone in there? Hitting stuff solves everything. Ah! hard. Ugh. One less melter in me way. Ugh. This panic room definitely lived up to its name. Emma's place should be through here and out the back, I think. Pardon? Oh, calling my name, are you, Mr. Sword? You sexy thing. Gorgeous and sharp. I can relate. Would ya? Yes, I'm a disaster. I need some relief. Oh, matron. Need a code. Better look around, see what I can find. Not here. Ah, got it. 1 point to me. Danny, from the crash. You'll remember my face when you see it, darling.
Oh, okay. Come in.
Finally. Oh, my head. No hangover compares to this.
Get in! There's crazies everywhere. It's a miracle you didn't get bit. Ew, is that?
Jesus, I'm as sick as a small hospital.
Where's Tom Kudo? Get away from this house! Freya,
what are you devil? Doing? Give me the gun!
No! You have been beaten! You will turn, eat us, I know. I've seen it now. Get away!
Freya! They were at the crash. I invited them. Just give me the...
No! I will not have this devil in my house!
Your house! You may have snuck your whole family in the moment I was gone, but this is still my home!
You... abandoned me!
Well, I'm back now, and you are still my housekeeper, so give me the bloody... gun!
Fuck's sake. Here. After party's over. Need to crash,
Emma,
like...
We've got a problem. Our friend here has been bitten.
So? What the bloody hell does that mean?
It means they will turn into a beast! We must kill them!
This is not a fucking movie! I'm not killing them!
It's definitely not in my job description!
Oh, God. Are they turning? Oh, I'm gonna be sick!
Shoot them!
Say something.
Unexpected. I've not been shot.
Michael fainted and the gun went off. Fucking idiot almost hit me.
No need for these. Fever's gone. Feeling fine as a blue sky.
You do seem better. And the bite's healing too. But you're staying locked up.
But the fever's gone. That proves...
No, it proves nothing, okay? I mean, people are eating each other out there, and no one knows anything about what's going on. And I can't get hold of my agent or my manager.
I'm a sight more use than an agent right now, darling. You can trust me.
Nice try. But trusting people never worked out too well for me.
Emma!
Can I ever get 2 minutes away from him?
They're surrounding the house! They're trying to get in!
Give us the key to the cuffs! I can help!
Shit! Okay, they're toy cuffs! Just press the button! Come on!
Fuck's sake! Everything in this city is fake.
closer.
What do we do?
That's my cue to get on stage.
Are you sure?
Take the gun.
If they get past me, you'll need it.
Oh my God! Let me in!
Open it, you go! For fuck's sake, I'll do it. Keep out of sight.
And have more party crashers getting in. Let's close this up. Fancy place like this must have spares. Spares are usually in the garage, right? Fancy place like this must have spares. We'll just leave you off, eh, Sparky? Welcome, Jaunt. Zombie ass-kicking services at competitive prices.
Shut the door! Madre mia! Is it safe? Are the devils gone?
Taken care of. Where are the others? All secure. Give our zombie audience a stern talking to. And they saw the light eventually.
Remarkable. Just remarkable. I've been theorizing.
Welcome. Alive. You're just in time for this.
It's most fascinating.
Alive and smearing zombies across the drive. Just, you know. casual non-dead things.
I need to write up.
He'll just get himself killed as well. Forget it.
What did you say?
Hey, be careful.
I think we're safe and sound, for now. Oh,
thank you for going out there. God, this is beyond insane. I mean, I don't know how to do this. I'm not supposed to die here.
At least you'll die with me, Emma.
Oh, fantastic.
No, no, what I mean to say is you're not dying. Not with me around. Now, since the health of our possibly undead friend here is... We can't verify that, okay? Since your health is a question, we need a lead, person here. A lead protector. And Emma, I will be your protector.
Don't get in.
Whoa!
You got no shot on this 8-ball. Lose the cube.
It's broken anyway.
Don't touch her!
Sam!
You hear that 8-ball line? I saw the cue and nailed it. You're shocked, I get it. I couldn't exactly call ahead.
No. Or call any time in the past 15 years since you popped out to the store.
I think we should talk about this later. I'm here to get you out
please,
of
here. Emma is a huge star. Her fans are probably crowdfunding for her rescue right now.
Yes, again. City's locked tight. Being famous don't count for shit. Lucky for you, I've been through this before.
Fuck off. No one's been through this before.
Guess again. This zombie shit happened twice already. All got covered up. But I survived. You wanna know how? I'm immune.
Big deal. So are they.
What's that now?
This motherfucker.
So, you're not special, and we're doing fine. Thanks.
I'm immune.
You still need me. I killed more zombies than you got you.
So what exactly is your plan for getting us out of here?
I'm still working out the details.
We don't need him.
And you know you do.
I'm immune!
Fine, you can stay. Everyone else has moved in, so why not you? I'll show you where you're sleeping. This way.
What does he mean, being famous doesn't count for shit? How ridiculous!
Time I had a chat with our zombie expert.
What's we're talking about here?
This couch was hand-stitched by blind Andalusian monks. My dog slept on it before Robert shot him. I'm sure you'll be very comfortable.
Damn, girl.
Don't you think that if we're immune, we should tell someone?
Sure, if you want to get dissected.
Hey, come now. We'll be VIPs.
RIPs. Emma's got 6 months of food in the basement. We can wait it out here.
What? Your plan is to just sit in your arse for 6 months? Nah. You do you, but I'm getting out of this city.
You're immune. You ain't bite-proof.
Neither are they. They're not the only ones who can fight dirty.
You don't know shit. Out there, you gotta be a mechanic, medic, Jackie fucking Chan rolled into one.
Or I could do even better. Yours truly.
Alright. It's your ass. Hey, if you're going out there, you're gonna need some special sauce. Grab that machete. Okay, this is how you give it some spice. You'll need parts, though. Take some of this shit lying around here.
You really walked into a zombie outbreak to save Emma?
She'll never have left. All right. Use the workbench, and let's get cooking. Hit a zombie with that, the motherfucker's gonna stay hit.
Consider me schooled.
Hey, if you're really going out there, I got some stuff you need. Take some of this meat as bait. It's just meat, but the zombies go for it. Saved my life getting here. I got some meds you can have too. Just maybe next time, you give me something in return, huh?
Will do. Thanks.
Three guesses who will be cleaning the guts of the drive.
Time to get Emma in on the plan. Thank you.
think you'd be better off staying here, but at least now you're prepared.
Like we're shipwrecked. Am I gonna end up in some dead fan's stomach? You won't let that happen, will you?
Me? Look, isn't it time to get the authorities involved, like?
Sam doesn't trust them.
Sam doesn't have friends waiting on him in Portland. I do.
We all want to leave. You wouldn't believe what we had to pay to get on that plane. We're stuck here.
Come now, we could make it out if we...
You can't just jump in a car and go. The roads are all blocked. I saw videos of cars getting swarmed. You might as well put wheels on a coffin.
No cars, right.
There's millions of those things out there, just waiting to sink their teeth into us. Face it, we'd need a helicopter to get out, and everyone who has one is already fucked off in it.
Then we'll fuck off elseways, in style. Look here, where's the nearest evacuation center?
We were supposed to report to the helper in hotel. If Robert hadn't made other arrangements.
And left you heartbroken, I see.
Our marriage was just PR, okay?
Okay. Lifestyles of the rich and the famous. Right, well, that's me off to see who's still at the Halperin Hotel.
Hey. Don't forget your friends, if you do find a way out.
Nothing good will come of this. I didn't trust that Sam 15 years ago, and I don't trust him now. Someone needs to knock some sense into that girl before she gets all stupid again. I know what Sam wants. The rest of us are just in the way.
Don't worry, all the doors are locked. Nothing's getting in.